Here is the top 10 new links that you can use to unblock almost every website in your school Chromebook. So guys, here you need to check it out. So here you need to just copy the link. Here you can see like this. You need to copy the link and go to the new tab. Then here you need to paste the link. Then hit enter after you just pasted the link. Then wait for it to load. Here you can see it's currently initializing the sandbox container. Wait for it to load. Here you can see as soon as the link is loaded, here you can see this is tag of proxy. Then here you need to type the URL that you like to unblock in your school Chromebook, which is previously blocked by your school administrator or your school ISP. Then here you need to enter the link. I want to unblock Instagram in my school, so I need to type https://instagram.com. Then here you can see the two buttons, which is normal and hidden. Here you need to click on hidden, then it will unblock the link. Here you can see currently this is successfully unblocked. So here to click on allow cookies, then here to click on login, then you will be able to log in to the Instagram account and use the Instagram freely without any issues. So guys, the link is provided in the description of this video. You guys need to check the link in the description, then click on that, then that will load this type of interface and you can just copy this one by one and check it out. So for more this type of links, you guys need to subscribe to my channel. So I'll see you guys in the next video.